Slave masters at the mines need to work their soft skins harder.
It's grindstone with gathering dust for half the day.
He told me if his forge went cold from under use, he'd throw them slave masters in for fuel.
I'd like to see him do that to one. It'd light a real fire under the rest.
The captain's not shown his face round here in a while.
Nothing matters. Not like he's not living now.